What does it mean in the work in the ten that the Creator is hidden in the Torah?
That's something we can't yet feel. It's when the Torah is called all our actions we do in order to correct ourselves. Torah means the force of correction. I've created the evil inclination. I've created the Torah as a spice because the light in it reforms. All these lights of correction that come to us in order to correct our intentions, from in order to receive to in order to bestow, all these forces of correction are called, the sum total of them is called Torah. So we use Torah, we study the Torah, and that's when we use the forces of correction, the upper light, we use it to correct ourselves. That's called us studying Torah, learning Torah. We learn what the Creator created. I've created the evil inclination and how He created the Torah as a spice, and how these forces of correction come to us and correct our corrupt desires. This is the meaning of studying Torah. And how do we study it? We study it on ourselves. This is the meaning of having to write the Torah on our hearts, on the tablet of your heart. What does that mean? It's because our heart includes all the desires, and that's why all the lights have to reach all the desires and to correct them gradually until the heart becomes corrected. From the heart of flesh, sorry, from the heart of stone, we should reach the heart of flesh.